Yeah, I didn't believe a bit. But I can kill him right there. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna need full health when I go down on anybody else. Yeah. Yes, I know. And more people. For my preference on this game, I hate the missions that, like, the fight that, like, okay, you know, kill her a few times and then survive the attack for as long as you can to buy Naruto, enough time to get away or buy your team, or really just for the sake of the game. But I really do think, but then again, driving the attack of an opponent seems like a weird way to end a fight sequence.
Hold it right there! Where's Sasuke?
Orochimaru's future is right here. He's almost ready to come out.
Orochimaru's future? What do you mean?
Lord Orochimaru has acquired the immortality jutsu, but his body cannot maintain itself forever. So before his flesh decays, a strong new body must be made into a vessel for his soul.
Wait! He's gonna use Sasuke's body?
That's right.
No way! Not Sasuke! I won't let you do it! Shadow Clone Jutsu!
There sure is a lot of garbage scattered around here.
Shut your mouth! I'm gonna crush you!
Alright.
Lord, you're using the same old moves.
Wait!
That's right.
No way! Not Sasuke! I won't let you do it! Shadow Clone Jutsu!
There sure is a lot of garbage scattered around here.
Shut your mouth! I'm gonna crush you!
Yeah.
Awesome!
Right. You can't increase the power of your jutsu when you have a load of excellent, apparently. You really can't empower the jutsu anymore. Kimimaro's unlocked, finally. Oh. Sorry for doing this video here. Bye.